You got beat up a lot as a kid.
Yeah, there was a lot of instances that I would
get beat up coming home from school.
Beat up in bathroom, beat up in the hallways, shoved in the lockers, you know, just for, you know, for the most part, man, you know, just being the new kid. Hip hop has always been about bragging and boasting, and I'm better than you at this, and I'm better than you at that. And I finally found something that, yeah, this kid over here, you know, he may have more chicks, like he may have better clothes or whatever, but he can't do this like me. You know what I mean? He can't write what I'm writing right now. And it started to feel like, you know, maybe Marshall's getting a little respect.
Tell me where to go, tell me what to do. I'll be right there for you. Tell me what to say, no matter if it's true. I'll say it all for you. For you.
I used to be the type of kid that would always think the sky is falling. Why am I so differently wired? Am I a Martian? What kind of twisted experiment am I involved in? Cause I don't belong in this world. That's why I'm scoffing at authority, defiant often. Flying off with the handle at my mom, no dad. So I am non-compliant at home. At school, I'm just shying awkward. And I don't need no goddamn psychologist trying to diagnose why I have all these underlying problems, thinking he can try and solve them. I'm outside chalking up drawings on the sidewalk and in the front drive talking to myself. Either that or inside hiding off in the corner somewhere quiet, trying not to be noticed cause I'm crying and sobbing. I had a bad day at school so I ain't talking. Some cocksucker shoved me into a fucking lockup cause he said that I eyeballed him.
And if you fall, I'll get you there. I'll be your savior from all the wars that I've fought. Inside your world, please have faith in my words. Cause this is my legacy, legacy.
Would always think the sky is falling. Why am I so differently wired? Am I noggin? Cause sporadic as my thoughts come, it's mind-boggling.